Oh, there, fellow bird lovers around the world. I hope you're okay. I'm just doing a quick check on my chicks, and I've got at least one new chick. I've got a new chick in a box attached to the shed. Hatched. It's lovely. And I'm just going to give you guys a quick look at my chicks at the moment. They're doing quite well, it seems. Getting a little bit messy in one of the boxes. I have to keep an eye on that. So, here we go. Just like to add that it's a lot warmer now for my birds, and it should stay warmer until they at least get their fluff, so they should be fine, no problems there.
I just got in from work, and this box here has one tick.
Next, I'm going to show you a comparison of the chicks that first hatched to progression over the past few weeks. I think that's quite interesting to look at. So there you go, guys. My chicks are doing quite well. They're fluffing up nicely already. Not too bad, so I hope you enjoyed that. See you next time, guys, for more Budgie updates.